great, especially with Ritesh's getup of a girl. It was really funny seeing him dressed up like a girl. And unka character in a way is inspired by my character in the film. So that was very funny because we were trying to be like each other, but it was just a turnout, absolutely hilarious. Then of course Sunil Shetty, the whole the chor police thing is there, which is absolutely hilarious. Then there is an entire track with the Don Carlos, who is from the mafia, so and thoda Italian feel hai unke gang mein. Then there is Chunky, who's from the Gorkha gang, Kukri gang. Then there is he was absolutely hilarious. If there was any other character in the film, mujhe bola jata, you want to play, I would definitely say Chunky's character, because it was so funny, him as the head of Kukri gang. And jis tarike se wo baat karte hain, jis tarike se wo observe karte hain, it was hilarious, hilarious, absolutely hilarious. Jahan tak ladkiyon ka sawal hai, ek bhi scene was not with the other actresses, but I think off the sets, during music release and parties and all, we all have shared a pretty decent rapport. And Shreyas, who's absolutely a brilliant actor, unke bare mein jitna kaha jaye utna kam hai. Off the sets, when I met him itne dino baad, for a moment I just didn't think of him, because I remembered him as the character of the film of Fernandez. And yahan par jab dekha to he completely changed back into his own form. Shreyas is a wonderful, wonderful actor, and I'm a big fan of his. It's just a film. It's about money crazy people, and it's I think har kisi ko jo bhi is picture ko dekhega apne aap ko kahin na kahin is film mein zarur payega at some point or the other, kyunki sabka sapna money money. The USP of the film is ki ye film sare age groups ke liye ko maddenazar rakhte hue banayi gayi hai. Is film mein har ek character jo hai kisi na kisi tarike se har audience ke sath kahin na kahin pe zarur relate kar payega, which is very important also. And it's a fun film. People are going to laugh from the beginning till end.